A strange and unidentified animal was spotted twice in Chile at a location known as Ronco Lake. The lake has murky waters and is about 700 feet deep. The witness was on a boat with his friends when they noticed a weird animal following them in the water. Intrigued by what happened, the witness had gone back the next day to locate the animal, and this is what he saw. When it was posted online, many people thought it was a crocodile or alligator, but here's the thing, they're not native in Chile.